Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to present a wholesome Chinese main course recipe. Of course, it's a very old Indo-Chinese Hakka noodles. So let's begin. The ingredients required are half packet Hakka noodles. Boil this with little salt and oil. Once boiled, drain the water and add 2 tablespoons of oil in the boiled noodles. 1 egg, 6 tablespoons oil, 2 tablespoons ginger garlic paste, salt as per taste, 1 tablespoon pepper powder, 1 tablespoon soya sauce, 1 tablespoon chili vinegar, 1 tablespoon green chili sauce, 1 ball of boneless chicken, cut it into long strips like this, 1/4 green bell pepper, 1/4 yellow bell pepper, 1 spring onion, 2 tablespoon chopped garlic, 3 tablespoons chopped spring onion leaves, 1/4 red bell pepper, half sliced onion. In a hot kadai or a wok, heat 2 tablespoons of oil, add egg and scramble it. Cook till done. In the same pan, add 2 tablespoons of oil and fry the chicken pieces. Season the chicken with some salt and pepper. After about 10 minutes, the chicken pieces should be fully cooked. Remove it from the pan and keep it aside. In the same hot pan, add 2 tablespoons of oil and fry the ginger garlic paste. Now add the chopped garlic pieces and add some spring onion and onion. And continue to fry. Now add all the veggies. Fry the veggies till they are partially cooked to keep them crunchy. Add some green chili sauce, soya sauce and vinegar. Continue to cook this. Lower the flame and add the noodles. Toss all this well so that it combines together. Finally, add the cooked chicken and scrambled egg to the Hakka noodles and give it a stir. Turn off the heat and garnish with spring onions.
And don't forget to serve with love.